I'm Wen Gu. I'm a grad student at Dr. Christofk Lab at UCLA. I work on stem cell metabolism. The research I've been working on is in this area of medicine called regenerative medicine. For example, when people got into a car accident, they might hurt their spinal cord and they might lose their neuron cells. So the work I've been working on is trying to maximize the capacity of this group of cells called stem cells. They have the ability to renew themselves. If we can successfully culture those cells into functional neuron cells, then they can be used to replenish those cells from people involved in car accident. And that's just one example, and it could be used for other diseases such as liver damage. And if we can maximize the capacity of those stem cells, they can also be used to replenish those liver cells. I'm from China. I grew up in this small town called Suzhou, which is located in eastern China. Neither my parents are scientists. My mom is a researcher in Russian literature, and my dad is a physician. I'm a scientist because growing up, I've always been interested in creative work. I remember when I was in high school, it was an exciting time for human genetics.
We are here to celebrate the completion of the first survey of the entire human genome. Without a doubt, this is the most important, most wondrous map ever produced by humankind.
There was really a sense of excitement in the field that a lot of biology can be discovered in this area and a lot of diseases can be studied and cured from our new knowledge. So around that time, I got interested in science. When I was a kid, I got an infection. I was hospitalized. And as a curious kid, I was looking into literature specifically to see if there's a specific treatment for my specific type of infection. But what I found out was there really wasn't any specific treatment to my disease. I was fascinated by the possibility that I could work in this area and maybe find some specific treatments for certain diseases. And stem cells seems an exciting alternative in this area. I do a lot of tissue culture work because my work involves stem cells. They can renew themselves, but at the same time, they also maintain the potential to differentiate into any type of cells. They're still far from clinics. They're just not functional when we put them back into patients. So the work I'm doing is trying to study their metabolism. Hopefully, we can provide more tools to make them more functional. I feel fortunate in a very supportive lab. Lab work can be very individual. I can come in basically anytime I want, but beneficial to work with someone is you got like input from other people. So we talk about our projects like freely on a daily basis. We touch base with our professor and also with each other. So it's a very collaborative and it's nice to get feedbacks from other people in the lab. My hopes and dreams are either have my work written in a textbook, or alternatively, I hope my work can be used in the clinic.
Thank you.
Science and research is very challenging, but at the same time, you are taking the responsibility to explore new frontiers in science with the support from government, from philanthropy, so it's a really a liberating experience. I would highly encourage you to pursue a career in science because it's very rewarding and it can benefit patients along the road.